Almost 11.
Yeah. Hold it, I'm gonna get out.
She's late up here.
Tell Jamie she cannot go fishing.
The building that had the first elevator in Silverton.
Hmm. Yeah.
They would take the horses up in the elevator, and there's the train. Well, there's the steam and the diesel train.
Pickle barrel.
That place has a line waiting to get in. Jeep for a second.
Nope, they're building back up.
Here's an old gold mill. Cliffhanger must be the Jeep rental company. Tree jumped in the way. There you go, hon. It's what we came out to Colorado for. Hello? These guys are a little easier to get past. Is that possibly a copper mine?
I don't know.
So I'm thinking by the way that the tailings are kind of greenish.
Yeah. Darren will be able to tell you.
So Darren, is that a copper mine?
No, that's a gold mine.
Oh.
Green bean!
I thought it had a greenish tinge to the tailing, so I thought maybe it might be copper. You almost expect to see Julie Andrews dancing around up there.
Yeah.
Let me know if anyone spots Julie Andrews twirling around up there. Oops. He's an old CJ, he's got higher priority. Hey, CJ.
Wow. Willie suck.
Yep.
There's snow down right to the right.
Snow. Waterfall for you. When you rent a Jeep like that out here, do you have to tell the company where you're planning on driving?
No, but they do have places that are prohibited, so like you can't take them on Black Bear or anything if you rent them. But
yeah, I was wondering because I would think that you would need to get like special insurance for that or something.
Whether or not they know where you take them is another story.
Nowadays, I wouldn't be surprised if they had some kind of GPS track. I just got my wheel sensor light come on again. We went up on that angle. are so friendly. Yep, Animas forks to the left. This is the group that just passed us. Cinnamon Pass, Engineer's Pass. Now where the water is so white down there, that's not ice, is it?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Oof. Didn't see that. Can you see if the gas can is still secured back there?
Yes, it is.
Okay. I heard a clunk earlier that I think was that bouncing. Last thing I wanted to do is fall outside, get the permission, because we're not going to go out in an illegal spot.
Right.
To rescue somebody. We get permission of the local police chief and usually fish and game, and that can take hours. Yeah.
stuff like that.
We got motorbikes coming up behind us. I'm going to pull to the side. Good thing, because so much went wrong with him last year.
Right. Well, and we had our house booked and everything, and then luckily we were able to cancel it.
Took him on a blue one, which was roughly the equivalent of what we ride on Capitol Road. People from Texas here today.
Yeah.
A friend of ours that used to live in New Hampshire but went down to Texas for a job opportunity was considering actually coming up to join us for Black Bear Pass.
Ah.
I guess you just follow the Rio Grande.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we're getting to, yeah, there it is. Oh, geez. Oh, there's the thing.
Yeah.
We're gonna stop here for a photo op. Hold on, please. It's fairly modern, actually. Reduce speed ahead. We're already doing 20.
there's a couple of cards on this overhead cable here to our line.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
What?
Cards.
Oh.
There's one right ahead of us.
Yep, a few right here, too.
Oh, yeah.
Is that the one Darren was saying still has ore in them?